Hello dear students, I am Durgesh Sagar and today we will talk about the topic in unit number 4.1, that is meeting people, exchanging greetings and salutations and taking leave. So let us understand this topic first of all. Meeting people. So whenever we meet people, जब हम लोगों से मिलते हैं तब वार्तालाप होती है. वी एक्सचेंज आवर ग्रीटिंग्स, वी से गुड मॉर्निंग, इन रिटर्न ऑफ दैट वी ऑल्सो गेट गुड मॉर्निंग टू. वी ऑलवेज यूज सैल्यूटेशंस लाइक मिस्टर, लाइक मिस, लाइक मिसेस, लाइक श्री, श्रीमान. And after our discussion, after our what you call the conversation, we take leave, we say tata and bye bye. So this all happens in one conversation. So this is basically the human tendency, human psychology, that whenever we meet people which are known to us, we always exchange our greetings, we always discuss with them. At the starting of our discussion, we always use greetings, and whenever we leave that particular person, we use the word like tata and bye bye. So this is what happens with human being, and this thing, this particular situation has to be learned in today's lecture. So without delay, let us talk about that. Before turning towards dialogues, we should first of all come to know that there are some of the important factors, important points which have to be remembered, which have to be kept in our mind. The first thing is that, my friends, English is used globally for our conversation, for our communication. So if we talk about conversation and communication, so communication in Marathi called sampreshan. Communication can be dealt with, communication can be done with our oral, means our speaking, or without speaking too. We can write and we can communicate. We can use some of the symbols and communicate. Whenever, suppose say for example, we are walking on the road and we are driving a bike on the road and we see red signal and we suddenly stop, it is communication. Suppose your friend is outside of your house and blows the whistle, and by listening that whistle you come out to meet your friend, it is also communication. But what is conversation then? Conversation needs speaking skill. Conversation needs oral skill. So my point is that these two factors, these two elements are different. Communication is different and obviously conversation is different. So this conversation is very lesser term as compared to communication. Communication has very vast area. So English is used globally as far as communication is concerned. English is, as we all know, international language, and whenever we go outside of India, we have to use English as an international language, and it is obviously official language. And that is why we are today, we are going to learn how to greet the people in polite manner, how to use salutations, how to exchange our greetings. So, greeting people with polite manner. Whenever we meet the people, if they are elder to you, if they are in higher position, we always use polite manner. We always use salutations like good morning sir, good morning ma'am. These are our culture, and this is the human tendency that whenever we meet the person who are on a higher authority, that time we use such type of salutations. So whenever actually this is for what we call the formal situations. And if it is informal situation, if you are meeting with your friend, then that time we do not use Mr., Miss., Mrs. That time we just use hello and hi. If you come to Marathi, so whenever we meet the people in a particular Marathi region or Maharashtra, we use Namaskar or Namaste. And as far as our Marathi culture is concerned, we say thank you, sorry, dhanyavad for thank you. If there is something help is offered by someone, this is our culture. And these words are diverse. These words are different according to language, according to their culture. So my point is that there are two types of situation, formal situation and informal situation. अगर हम वार्तालाप की बात करें तो दो तरह की स्थितियां होती है, दो तरह की situations होती है, एक है formal और दूसरी है informal. Formal का मतलब यह है कि जब official communication हो, जब आप अपने बड़ों से बात कर रहे हो, जब आप office में बात कर रहे हो, जब आप किसी संस्था में काम कर रहे हो और उस संस्था के कलीग से बात कर रहे हो, दैट टाइम इट कुड बी कॉल्ड फॉर्मल सिचुएशन. आपके घर में मेहमान आ गए, आप अपने फ्रेंड से बात कर रहे हो, आप अपने पेरेंट्स से बात कर रहे हो, अपनी माँ से, अपने भाई से, अपने पिताजी से बात कर रहे हो, दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल इनफॉर्मल सिचुएशन. ये इनफॉर्मल सिचुएशन है. So in communication, in this particular what you call the conversation, we use dialogues, and these dialogues have to be used in today's lecture actually. So whenever we meet the people and we use the salutations like Mr., Miss., Mrs., these are for just used for the person who are in office or official what we call the situation. Means if you are going to communicate in a formal manner, that time such type of addresses have to be used. इसका मतलब ये है कि जब हम ऑफिशियल कम्युनिकेशन करते हैं, जब फॉर्मल कम्युनिकेशन करते हैं, तभी मिस्टर, मिस, मिसेस ऐसे वर्ड्स हमें यूज करना है. द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज दैट इट इज सेड दैट अ वेरी गुड कम्युनिकेटर और वेरी गुड मैन इज दैट हु यूजेस सैल्यूटेशंस, हु यूजेस ग्रीटिंग्स लाइक गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून. एज यू ऑल नो, till 12 we use 12 o'clock of the midday we use good morning. 12 baje tak hum good morning use karte hain, and after that we use the time between midday to near about 4:30 to 5 we use good afternoon. And as far as evening is concerned, after 5, generally after 4:30, after 5, we use good evening. This is what we use at the starting of our communication. As far as good night is concerned, we must not use at the starting of communication. जब हम कम्युनिकेशन स्टार्ट करते हैं, जब कन्वर्सेशन, जब डायलॉग हमारी स्टार्ट होती है, तब स्टार्टिंग में गुड नाइट नहीं इस्तेमाल करना है. इट इज यूज्ड एट द एंडिंग ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन, इट इज यूज्ड एट द एंडिंग ऑफ डायलॉग, नॉट इन द बिगिनिंग. दैट इज वॉट वी हैव टू डू इन आर फॉर्मल और इनफॉर्मल कम्युनिकेशन. एज फार एज इनफॉर्मल कम्युनिकेशन इज कंसर्न, वी ऑलवेज यूज, एज यू ऑल नो, हेलो, हाय, एंड वी गिव द हाई फाइव, वी जस्ट चिट चैट. सो देर इज नो रूल एंड रेगुलेशन दैट यू शुड कम्युनिकेशन इट लाइक दैट और लाइक दिस. सो द फॉर्मल लैंग्वेज इज नॉट यूज इन दैट पर्टिकुलर कम्युनिकेशन. One thing is, again, we have to remember that whenever our communication is closed, whenever our communication is over or dialogue is over, we must end that communication with bye or goodbye. This is very important as far as communication or dialogue is concerned. Our voice also moves from low to high. Whenever we say goodbye, so that time this low to high voice should be there in our dialogue, in our expression. Say for example, if there is a person whose surname is Sharma and it is formal communication, we must not use, hey Sharma, where are you going? No, Mr. Sharma, where are you going? This is what we call the general way of communication. So these are some of the points which we have to keep in our mind. And another one thing is that whenever you take the help from other person, that time we must use the word thank you. If we want to take the help from other person, that time we must use will you please help me, like that. Can you please help me? This please and thank you, these two words are very important as far as help is concerned, as far as this communication is concerned. So now today's lecture we learnt some of the important points which have to be remember, which have to be kept in our mind while discussing, while meeting with people, while exchanging our greetings, while using salutation, and while taking leave from that particular situation or a dialogue. Okay, so with this we stop here. We will meet again in our next lecture with some of the examples. Thank you.